This is Shauna's Skyrim commentary.
Well, you're alive now. I had to go back to a previous save.
An orc follows to
And how
death.
About you? He looks like he's doing okay.
Fine. Let's trade then.
So he's got his axe.
Know where the challenge is greatest.
In the last video, his axe
it's
got destroyed.
A fine day with you around.
So he was going around punching things. Let's see. I don't remember if I just fast traveled to Falkreath or if we went on the road. Maybe if we would just go on the road. Oh, there's a head from an earlier mod I used to have installed. Heads are kind of like a thing in my game.
An orc follows to the death. Fine, let's trade then. Go where the challenge is greatest.
Okay, I can't be carrying one of this. Yeah, all the decapitated heads were left on the ground. And then eventually they're just helmets laying on the ground. They're kind of everywhere. I blame something Carnage. What was that mod called? Massive Carnage or Extreme Carnage. Something Carnage. It had a lot of loopholes. It's fun to use, but I needed an ESP slot, so I got rid of it. Got my werewolf vision going on here. So I can see what the heck's going on. Should we still do the bandit thing? We shall still do the bandit thing. It was pretty cut and dry last time. We just came up here, swung a few axes at things, and then went off on our business. But in the meantime, there we go. Now I have an ally. That orc insists on running in front of me whenever I wave my magic sword at anything.
I'm getting out of here.
I'll show you.
Cross me.
Any more? Anyone else? Yes, my tavern wench. She was having issues last time when we came here. I like how I'm practically a god. I can kill all the things, but I still struggle with lockpicks. I don't know why. You would think a god would just, you know, just do the thing. Just do the thing like holding a fork and eating.
You have a grim look.
Who gets to carry this?
Fine. Let's trade then.
Oh, by the way, I've played Skyrim now for 9.5 hours. Seems like only yesterday I installed this game. I can't hear myself think right now because there's a drag race going on outside. I'm waiting for the light to turn green so the cars can freaking go. I like how there were arrows in that spriggan. I was looking for a slaughter fish for some reason in the water. There was a bear. See, now the tavern wench is cowering, whatever. Something killed her in the last video. Don't know what it was. So this time I'm just gonna go slow. Not gonna go racing through here. Except for now. And then they can follow. I'll stay between them and the bad thing. If I know what the bad thing was that killed her. Oh. Okay, so she found something. Maybe that's what killed her in the last video. Where'd she go? Where's she going?
I was sure I heard something.
Huh. That's weird. Something only she sees? We saw a bunch of werewolves the other day. Or the other video, I mean. So stay away from them. Oh. Maybe she got killed by this roadside attraction. That thing right there. The werewolves. Maybe she took her sweet time coming, so the werewolves got her because I wasn't nearby to soothe the savage beasts. And then there's the horse. You guys are still coming, right? She's working on it. And then the weather went all to crap because we're getting close to Falkreath.
Do you know what I love to do when I have a little too much spare gold? Find a beggar and pay them to...
Stop bumping into me when you talk.
Let me guess. You want to talk?
No.
I'm glad that's sorted.
I got some XP. Woohoo! Just another day in Skyrim. What else can go wrong? Let's see. Whenever I'm approaching a hold, I'm always thinking, what mods did I install? What mods should I uninstall that I don't need anymore? Should I do it here before I go into the city? You know, like, should I be indoors when I uninstall a mod? Should I be away from others? You know, should I be divorced when I'm uninstalling the mod? That kind of thing.
You want to talk to me after everything you've done?
When I reset certain NPCs, they get outfits from immersive armors, which is kind of cool. Yeah, Flower Girls. I was trying out Flower Girls for a while just to see what that's like. But it's more of a gimmick. It doesn't actually... I don't think it does anything for NPCs or for the game in general. There's no character building with Flower Girls that I can remember. Why are you walking that way?
Oh, did you need something?
Anyway, so we made it to the tavern finally. A stretch goal, finally.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything. Take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone.
In my LE games, the barmaid here always says, "You need to leave. You need to leave now."
Is there something I can do for
you? She says that every time I enter the inn the very first time. After that, she's okay with me coming in and out of her establishment. Okay, that's done. I'm not gonna worry.
What can I do for you?
I'm not gonna worry about you running around like a crazy person.
Thanks.
Give her some jewelry. Some jewels. Okay, so that's done, right? He's walking around like a vampire that's getting ready to bite someone. Where to now? Well, I gotta tell the Jarl that I killed the bandit, right? The bandit chief? Suck the soul out of him. Is it Dane Gear or the other one?
It's so good to see you again. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Don't judge Dengir too harshly. He's old, but he means well.
Shall we give some of our hard-earned money to the poor? Nah, let's waste it all on mead.
is this here? Any tavern wenches in this place? Who's that? Oh, that's a tavern wench right there.
Yes. Good luck to you.
Honor to you, my... Thank you. Honored to see you again, my Thane.
But she's naked because the outfit she's normally wears is not in her inventory anymore.
All right then.
Here we go. Yeah, she's got something going on.
Not as dumb as you look. Mind what you say. You were helpful before. I have need of your help again, if you're willing. Maybe you can help me. It's all in this note.
I want to say this is the Radiant quests or Radiant side quests for NPCs. Pretty much all the NPCs give you quests now. Anything from forging a weapon of theirs, you know, collecting ingredients, to rescuing a friend of theirs from a bandit camp.
What do you want? You caused enough trouble. Yeah. Anyway, it's done. Time to move on.
Now,
much obliged.
That shouldn't even be
here.
A thing because
not much, but take
I didn't do the quest with the dog.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir.
That dialogue should come up only after you finish that quest.
Finest weapons and armor. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Now I can fix this knife or whatever it was for Dengir. I want to say that NPCs like you a little bit better if you do stuff for them.
Yes. Huh? How can I argue with that?
Still looking for the wench that gives out increased carry weight. That'd be good. Comes in handy. Uh-oh, who's this?
Hmm? We done?
Enemies and ears, both are everywhere. You've done well. Thank you. Here, this is for you. Mind what you say.
So how should we spend our reward?
The Empire has ears all over.
What's that? You want to spend it all on me? How generous.
I'm sorry, I should really go now.
The Jarl has put out a bounty on the dragon that's been terrorizing the countryside. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Don't judge Dengir too harshly. He's old, but he means well.
Save. Finally.